Wait a minute. What do you mean Nintendo boasts at reveal? What do you mean that? No, I need to watch this. I need to fucking watch this. Where are my headphones? Perfect job. Sorry for that. Nice job. Oh god. Pretty good. I'm gonna do a set of rules for my chat, probably. One in English and one in Spanish. So people can read both. And can talk in Spanish if they want. Okay, let's make the rules. And also, let's watch this video. I'm very interested in this video. Almost there. All right. Oh God. The item and the mine. How wonderful is that? Jesus Christ. Did you jump twice? What? Well, kinda. Yellow. What do you mean yellow? That's green. Okay, so Nintendo made Bowser official. It's confirmed. No, it's not confirmed, of course, but it kinda exists, you know? Worldwide waifu. Wait a minute. You know what? Whatever, dude. I'll take this. I don't give a shit. I'll take it. I can't believe this. This is so stupid. Oh my god. That's so stupid. I have no idea how many seconds were those, but Jesus Christ. I'm gonna sneeze. Be prepared. Didn't have enough time to mute the mic. Sorry. Oh, Look at that, 40 seconds. Was probably about 30, considering my other mistakes. So yeah, I kind of expect all my strats to fail. Because I got an extra 5. For absolutely no reason. So, we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it doesn't go that bad. Okay, so where can I see my shot rolls? I want to translate the rules to Spanish, like having two sets of rules. Well, it's actually the same set, but one is in Spanish and the other is in English. So that way the Spanish viewers can feel comfortable reading the rules on Spanish, you know? Even while I talk in English, they can talk in Spanish if they want. I always forget when is that. Where is that? On the control panel. Trying to look for lag and play at the same time. Moderation, maybe? Channel configuration. Jump. Not the best jump. Okay. Google shot rules. Switch. Every time I need to go for that, I need to go for Google. Where do I see them? Rules. Where are the rules? Shining on BDS. Why is it there though? That's like the worst place to put that. Isn't it? Gotcha. Mano step. Wait for the grab. No, actually that's for hard. On normal you can grab it before. Like this. And hopefully not getting a good item, because otherwise I'm gonna feel bad. Yeah, thank you. It's so weird to actually want in a bad item. So you don't feel like this could have been a super good any percent with good luck. But it's not. Now this is not ultimate, this is normal, so I need to go for this 6 strat. No, that's not gonna work. Whatever. The backup's still good. You just lose like 0.5 seconds. It's just really, really good backup. And it's literally just destroying the box. Oh, I think I found it. Yes, I found it. Finally. Now I can modify some of the rules. Actually, the rules are fine. I just want to translate them. So I have like a paragraph of rules in English and a paragraph in Spanish. good camera. Really? Whoa, dude. Also, so much lag here. It's being really more than normal. Right, what else? Let's see if this time we can survive, Kevin. Yeah, even on normal, Kevin control you a lot. Two more rolls for the shed, and we're done. That's text. There you go. Now cutscene. Need some water. Yo, hello, Great Poison. I'm gonna read that in a minute after this battle. How are you doing, by the way? Right kick. Oh, that's pretty good. 37, that's really, really good. You normally do like 27 with the back kick. Okay, this is probably gonna hit me. Yeah, that's fine. Now I need another AT. This AT stands for arm throw. Turn around. Back right kick. I didn't get the jump. Oh, but that's fine. There's gonna be one more attack, probably. Yeah. Good. Oh, that sucks. Phew. I wouldn't be dead if that wouldn't be a back grab. He should die here. Unless I get a weak hit. Nice. Alright, okay. What made you want to run this game is something you play when you were younger or when you're inspired by someone else. Okay, so I played this game when I was younger. Like, I played a lot with my cousins. And yeah, just essentially just that. Like, we really, really, really like this game. It is a very uncommon game. Not a lot of people even know about this game. It's a really rare title for the N64, and yeah, it was essentially that, the fact that I played this so much when I was a child. So it also kind of reminds me of my cousins and those great years when we used to play together. And on the other hand, I really like to speedrun games that are kind of unexplored and non-developed, because when you speedrun those kind of games, you had to experience the whole experience sorry for that, the whole experience of speedrunning, which is not just learning a road and then speedrun the game. You actually have to do like research, roading, and then you came up with a good road after a while, and finally you have to practice and do a speedrun. Usually don't have access to that on very developed games, because most of the work is already done, so you kind of get spoiled by the speedruns that are all out there already. Not that you can't do it, of course you can always road Ocarina of Time again, there's no problem with that, but you know, it's kind of different to just discover everything from like the actual beginning of the game, like being the first one of discovering stuff. It's a very exciting thing. I really like it. So I was the first of doing like a very technical speedrun of this game. There was just one run before me, but it was kind of casual, like very long. First speedrun was like 7 hours, and my first attempt was like 3 hours. It was like a big improvement. So we passed one of the most difficult parts of the run, which is the last boss I just killed. Usually most of the runs died there, because that boss is really hard, and we have to kill it with very low stats. And this is a no items run, so that makes the boss way harder. Because on any percent, what we do is we just use some items and kill it instantly, actually. So, have you played this game? Never played? Okay. Yeah, it's some kind of... It's like very... One of the few RPG titles of N64. Kinda nice, and you're streaming, I love Daria. Okay. That's nice. Yeah, Daria is amazing. Yeah, this is one of the few RPGs of N64. That's actually reading wiki about New Age RPG, they call it. Yeah, kinda. It's like really weird. Like, this was kind of an attempt of Konami of trying to do like a completely new genre. Like, I mean, like RPG, wrestling, and a little bit of action. So you see, these are the battles. And when you are in a battle, you are on this kind of action RPG style. And what you do is you can do techniques like punches, kicks, and wrestling techniques to your opponent. There are also floor techniques, like wrestling floor on the floor. And like you have a power bar that you have to manage, and that makes you do more damage. And that's a critical hit. It's very low probability of having that, by the way. So it has a lot of RPG elements. And then you have like the overworld, which is essentially just movement, kind of a quote-unquote action game while you're not in a battle. And the greatest thing about the game is that it has a lot of depth. It has a ton of techniques. You won't see a lot here on a speedrun, but if you go for like a casual play, you have a ton of techniques to just choose from and learn. That would be amazing to get all critical hits, but the chance is just so low. My goodness, okay, this is very weird. So the chance of having a critical hit or an awesome hit, which is why the game, how the game call it, it's about one in... No, it's actually 1 in 256. It's very low. Like, the fact that you just saw two of them is super rare. That never happens. I hope so. Yeah, I would really like to find a way to control the RNG. There's not a lot of glitches in this game yet. There are some. If I manage to get to the end, you might see one. There are more glitches on any percent than in no items, because some of them requires you to use items. But yeah, definitely not a lot. Most of this run is glitchless. And it's just like optimization and stuff. So as you fight through the game, every time you kill a hybrid, which are these monsters, your enemies, you will earn experience, and you will like level up different stats like offense, defense. There are other stats like speed, reflex, that helps you like react faster on the battle. Like when your opponent attacks you, you can like try to dodge the attack or guard. So the more reflex you have, the better your reactions are. And also you can level up your techniques. Like every time you land a technique, you have like a skill level of that technique. And the more skill level you have, the more damage you do. So there's like a ton of stats, quote unquote, on this game. But does no item change? Okay, so there are some items in this game that you can obtain from chest and like capsules and enemies also. When you like kill an enemy and have like a very good battle, the game regards you with items. And essentially there are some items that are not very useful, most of them actually, but there are other items that are kind of broken. Namely, there's one item that completely allows you to skip a battle. And there are other items like guns. Like you get a gun with just one shot and you can use it in a battle. And that does like fix the damage, which is very important when you're doing a speedrun, because enemies have like low HP in general because you don't level up a lot. So essentially when you go for any percent, what you see is that I skip about 4 battles in the game using the broken item, and also the last bosses, which you have to fight 6 bosses in a row, are almost just shooting them to death. So basically we kind of make this category just as a kind of fun challenge, because not allowing you to use items gives you like a good restriction for skill, because you have to fight everything, like the hard bosses, with just what you have. And also you can't recover HP during the battles. You can only use save stations that gives you HP. So that makes the game way more difficult. And it's just kind of a challenge category. Also do it because on any percent you kinda want to farm for RNG items. Because like I said before, you can get a random item at the end of a battle. And on any percent what you wanna do is you wanna get the broken items. And that means a lot of luck. So I like to play this category from time to time, because you don't need luck, you just need execution. So it's like when I'm tired of grinding for luck, I go to this category. Because here, if I lose, it's just my fault. Yeah, exactly. Yes. Yeah, like just getting good items in any percent can reduce the time of your run for several minutes. Like my record for any percent is 2 hours 33, but that has insane luck on the items. Like without those items, that run would be like 4 minutes slower, I guess. Maybe a little bit more, like 5 minutes slower. Wouldn't be surprised. Nightbot. That was a little bit of spam. Anyway. I guess I fucked up the timer of Nightbot. Need to review that later. So yeah, through the game, we want to skip the most battles that we can. And that's like, that was like the main difference between the first speedrun that was made. Because that speedrunner tried to farm through the game, and you don't actually need to farm. Boy, it's 12 AM here, but thank you for having me. Okay, have a good sleep, and thank you for passing by. Can come again if you want. Just leave a follow if you want to know where I'm streaming. And have a good night. Yeah, actually we have very similar time zones. Here in Chile is 1 AM. Usually people have like very different time zones from me. So the interesting thing about this game is that the enemies level up with you, or relative to you. They don't have like fixed stats. They have like minimum and maximum stats. But in between the middle, their stats grow relative to yours. So that allows us to just like play the game entirely without grinding for levels. So we only battle the battles that are unskippable. Of course that makes the game harder, because yeah, enemies have less HP, but so you also have less HP, so you can die from the hazards. This boss is a good example of an easy way to die. This is probably gonna hit me. Yeah, there is. It's fine. Because I have iframes now. Good. I didn't need that at all. Whatever. Huh. Good. Okay, arm throw. Oh, that's bad. But it's not over. He should die here. Hopefully. Oh fuck, that sucks. Now this is bad. Please die here. Oh fuck. Come on, dude. Yeah, this is because I have more HP, because I made a mistake on the early run. I got an extra battle, which is really bad. You don't want to get extra battles. Never, ever. But I just decided to keep running, because, like, whatever. I still haven't finished a single run of no items, so I shouldn't complain, as long as the run is not dead. There's another Men in Black incoming, and after that we just have to run into Area 5, which is the area with the most battles in the game. Pretty fun area in general, but also pretty difficult. So for this one I need 3 power bars. I'm gonna open my strats. That's fine. That's not fine. I'm not gonna have the best position here, but whatever. Oh my god, 3 awesomes in this run, what the fuck? You called it, you called raid, raid poison. This run is in your name. Oh fuck. Remember, I can heal in between save stations. So every damage is crucial. Usually implies a time loss in the future. Good. So on any percent you destroy that panel, the red panel, and then you go for the like the control panel on the other part to change the direction of the conveyor belts. You don't need to do that here, because we don't need the items, of course. Those are flank shot SP and an iron shot, which makes you lose about a minute, or I think it's more, maybe 2 minutes. I think it's just one. So you lose about a minute on this area going for them, but those makes you save around 2 minutes later, or a little bit more, maybe like 3 minutes even. So of course it's faster in Everson. It's worth it. And this is looking decent. 1 hour, 1 minute. That's pretty cool. For area 5. I mean area 4. Into area 5. There you go. Yep, a gold. Even while I only had like one more split to compare against. But still gold. Gold is a gold, they say. Yeah, play safe here. Because I didn't went for the safe station, so I really don't want to get damaged. There's gonna be 6 battles in a row before a safe station. 7 even, if I play good enough. But we'll see. First you go right, I mean left, left, for Kit Alpha. There it is. I don't want a combo. Good. Good enough. That item is super good. Is one of the items you want on your any percent if you're running Decatury. You want at least one. And hopefully two. Also, never ever in your life do a standing jump into these cells, like in the door, into the cutscene of the door. Never do it, because you're gonna suck luck, and that's the end of the game. So I know it is kind of tempting, because standing jump allows you to get more distance into the cutscene. But for some reason, for this cutscene in particular, it softlocks you. You just can't move after doing that. After the cutscene is finished, you don't have control of your character anymore. It's super weird. Nice. That grab can be tricky to get. It's way easier to get if you do a turnaround first. He's probably gonna hit the wall. Okay, nice. It's very good. It's good to have a wall hit in the last kick, but definitely not in like the first one. That's also a good item. Getting decent items here. It's a great position, because I'm gonna be closer to the capsule. Sucks. Alright, that's cool. I really hope you don't get the items. Oh my god, power booster. What is going on with these items? I'm gonna do a standing jump into a capsule. So I don't get the items. I took the risk because I don't know if it... Okay, it's not soft lock. Alright, that's nice. Yeah, I've never done a standing jump into that cutscene. Okay, Sarges. Here we go. Maybe I... No, never mind. I mean, I got a lot of front hits on this battle, so... Not too much I can do about that. good. Let's go. That's the exact same strat you use on 80%. Not a lot of battles have that. Well, actually, not the exact one, but it's almost the exact one, because you kind of want to go for a right kick, because he's a little bit stronger, just to be safe. On 80%, you go for a left kick, because he's faster, and just consistent on that category. Here, don't touch the capsules, because you don't need them. That's just time loss. So now we're gonna go for Aglurps first. This is not common, but it has a reason. It's because you are more likely to get hit here, and you actually want to get hit here, than in Dewey. So when we go for Dewey later, we have the safe station in your way. Alright, learn that please, thank you. Sour spot. I'm fine with that. Good. Let's go. Oh, look at that, another good item. But yeah, at least I'm not getting ring razors. If I get a ring razor, I'm gonna be mad. So now I go for the safe station here, and then for Dewey. And hopefully don't get hit on Dewey, and then from Dewey we go immediately to the bosses, and we are full HP. That's the idea. I could even skip that safe station, but I prefer to play safe. It's just the first run. Okay, this is not a good pattern. Don't like it. I hate it actually. Whatever, it worked. Oh fuck. That's not the kick I want. I might take a little bit of damage here. Hopefully not. We'll see. Oh, nice. Yeah, I kind of need to remember that from this fight, my techniques are aligned properly in the menu. I keep forgetting that because I'm not used to it. Here we go. Here's boss, area 5. And I started. I restarted bad. Where? I keep doing that. Jesus. Yeah, that's pretty good. Please die. You didn't die. Why? Die now. Yeah, was about to die. I knew it. Looking good. Pretty good. One more. And now 1.5 barbars. This is a little bit dangerous. Yeah, this is actually dangerous. Please die. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. slow. Now I need two bar bars, I think. I may fail. Okay, it's fine. Oh no, I only need one for regional. Fuck. Whatever. Beautiful. Amazing. I'm standing. Pristine. I can take that. And goodbye. Alrighty, another area 6 on no items. That's good. This time, let's beat it. I love that cutscene. I love that that cutscene doesn't have any text. I mean, just at the beginning. And actually, the text of the beginning is amazing because you can just mash it. You don't have to read every line. I mean, wait for every line. And this was also a gold, by the way, which is kind of nice. Fuck. Okay, two shots to the door. An advantage. Great. Okay, don't hit the wall, and everyone's gonna be happy. Nice. Cool. Nice. Yeah, you can hit the wall on the last hit. Just don't do it on, like, the first ones, otherwise the chain of kicks is messed up. Oh no, it's gonna be a little bit slow. It's fine. Just not optimal. If you're too slow there, you might get hit by a missile. If you don't feel confident about your speed there, you should just kill the missile launcher first. Let me see my HP. Nah, it's fine. I can handle this. It's just a bait. Whoa, that was unexpected. Because I'm just too used to ultimate speed. That sucks. Come on, no. You can do it. Can't do it. Oh, I'm gonna lose a ton of time here. That's the only thing I worry about right now. Six. Now I need two power bars. Whoa, that was an extra one. Anyway. Don't need this safe station, I'm gonna use the one in the upper level. Good. And he's gonna be invisible. Pretty good. Let's go. Nice. One. Two. I need eight. That was close. Nice. Okay, so I can technically go for 4.5 power bars, and it's gonna be okay. I guess. Yeah, an ultimate, it's probably better to go for 5, but here normal was just good. 4.5. Cutscenes, cutscenes. We only match at cutscenes. And see slow scrolling text. Yeah, I've said that several times, but that's the only reason why cutscenes are kind of slow on this game. It's because of the text speed. It's really slow. So I'm getting close to that part of the run where I can just die if I play bad. There are a couple of bosses incoming. And if I actually get past this part, I should be able to finish the run. There's no reason for me to just failed it after getting the bosses here. There you go. I'm gonna risk it. Alright, let's get the wall hit. Can we do it? Oh, we didn't. I'm not full HP. I have like a small damage from the Gagrix. And believe me, every number of HP is important here. Thank you. You guys go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Run, please. I hate you so much. I hate you. That was completely unnecessary. Oh my goodness. Oh god. Are you kidding me? What is that extra damage, dude? I suck at this game, dude. Don't worry, this is on purpose. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, so many damage. So much damage. Jesus Christ. I kinda don't wanna go for the save strat. Cause that's more damage. So, don't be a prick. And hit the door. You are a prick. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much, dude. Okay, wall strats. Didn't work. Currently hating myself so much. Fuck you. That was awful. Yeah, let's die on Gary Bros again. He saw that. That's new. He was useless. But... Whoa. Oh, wait a minute. I'm closer. Yo, this new strat, I think. I wonder if that was frame perfect. I should do a clip of that. Never seen that in my life. At least one good thing came out of this run. Even if I lose it, whatever. Please cover something. Okay. Weak punch to get rid of the guard. Then two power bars. That sucks. Take fall! No! Why do you hate me, game? Why do you hate me? I'm gonna play safe. I'm gonna do an extra kick. Good. Come on. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Just gotta kill it. Just don't fail your kicks. It's easy. There's nothing complicated about it. Okay, two more. Or three. I think it's three. Okay, I missed one kick. It's fine. Yes! Fuck you, dude. We gotta run. Finally, we gotta run. My godness. And you know what? I don't wanna lose this run. So you know what I'm gonna do, right? Yes, I'm gonna go for slow thread. I'm sorry. I just don't want to lose it. I want to finish one. Don't give a shit. HP is fine. You can jump there, but it's really scary. Alright, should I take this safe station? Or the next one? I think I should take this one, because after this there's Sosma, and I can actually die in Sosma without enough HP. Yeah, let's take it. It's no big deal. Actually, this one is farther away than the first one, so I should take the first one instead, whatever. Nope, you don't need that. You don't need that. Can't use it. It's a time loss. I always forget which way I have to go there. Even after all this time playing this game, all these years, I still get confused there for some reason. I just can't understand it. That's not very good. Poison? Oh, good. Very good. Thank you. Yeah, it's broken. Susma is broken. Can't do anything about it. Let's go. I love when that happens. I hate when that happens. Jesus, you can't have everything on this life, right? Oh God, Christ. Whatever. It could have been like the best fight ever. Poison, go away. Thank you. That sucks. That also sucks. Ugh. This battle is so unpredictable. It's like stupid enemy. Whatever. Okay, so to give you an idea, any percent at this point would be on area 8. So yeah, the split for any percent from area 7 to 8 is 2 hours 51 seconds. You see the difference is kind of big. Fuck. I'm so glad that this is not Ultimate. Because I wouldn't be dead now. Jesus. Wonderful. You're still not dead? How? Now you're dead. Late sleep, whatever. Wasn't that late, like, to just skip it. I'm fine with it. Area 8, let's go, former house keep. I really need to hit that glitch. Nice. Just leave the ladder. Whatever. It's fine. Fuck. Didn't jump. I mean, I tried, but I didn't get the jump. I failed. Now, long cutscenes. Hey Anna, don't you want to carry me into the control room? Please? So I don't have to do these hard skips. Well, that's one. I don't have to fight Castor. Coolest hybrid of the game. How slow. We worked. So fuck it. It's not over. Nice glitch. Nice jump. That was hella close. Like, that skip is 100% consistent, but sometimes it feels super close. Hit me. Thank you. Safety. This is just safety. And yeah, my HP is, I think, is higher than normal because of the extra battle. It's fine, whatever.
Thank you.
lag. So much lag. I might get grabbed here. Okay, nice. I need to get out of the lag. Oh, it really was just too bad for me. Like, couldn't resist that lag. Now I have an egg throw. Nice. That was faster than I thought. Okay, body, right leg. I wonder... how are my stats? Okay. So, 11-11 body. I mean, 11-11 eighth. I'm gonna have a hard time getting to 12, I think. I might be able to do it, but maybe on Jerry? We'll see. Yeah, this is 10 minutes behind any percent, by the way. Which is fine. Long cutscenes. So let's see, we are 10 minutes behind 80%. That means at the end of area 9, it's gonna be like 2 hours 36 or 2 hours 30 even. Not 30 is too much, maybe 28th. So yeah, I'm expecting like 2 hours 45. As long as this is below 2 hours 50, I'm gonna be okay. But yeah, I don't have like a good estimation of the last battles. I mean, there are 5, and each takes around 3 minutes, So yeah, it should be like 15 minutes for the last area instead of the 5 minutes of any percent. So yeah, then you see it, like, you save 10 minutes using items. It's kind of crazy. And I can still die, by the way. On area 10, there are some very difficult battles. Alex is pretty hard. Probably the hardest. Like, as long as you get Jerry on area 9, and then Alex, you're fine. Then after Alex, you want to hit the frame perfect animation cancel. And after that, you're just fine. Like, you're not gonna die. You might lose the run because you're slow, but you're not gonna die. Omigo AI or DS. Those battles are roughly easy. That's kind of similar to any percent. On any percent, also, Alex is kind of tricky. And then Master is like the last thing that can kill your run. After that, it's just shots, scripted items. Rip Anna. Let's get the skips. It's not over yet. Let's get into the cutscene. Yeah, actually just seeing the timer, like 25 now. Yeah, I'm gonna be like, I'm 40 on area 10. So, okay, I'm gonna change my estimation. As long as I have sub 3 hours, I'll be okay. Alright? That's my new estimation. Or, like, new goal. But yeah, like, now looking at the time, I wouldn't be surprised if I get, like, over 2 hours 50. Which definitely sucks. Switch yourself, Jerry. Yeah, Area 9 is... it's over by this time. 100%. Also, something to be noted. On this category, there is way more lag than on 100%. Just because you fight more battles. I mean, no, same amount of battles, but like, you do more attacks, and that usually means more lag. So the difference between real time and in-game time is gonna be a little bit bigger. It's gonna be more than the usual 2 minutes. I'm guessing 3 minutes, I guess. Okay, so all right, skip. Good. We're fine. We're in the run. We cool, everything is cool. Just two more skips. Then a bunch of battles. I'll take it. We're going to the end. Last heal. Almost. I think my cat is in my room. She probably wants to get out. Nice. A lot of back kicks. Please die now. She's actually not here. Debated. She's outside. I'm trying to get in, but whatever. My godness, no. Oh no. Oh no. This is so bad. Okay. I can't believe I kinda saved that. I'm impressed. Alright, here we go, last bosses. Don't get hit. Never ever, please. Just don't get hit, it's easy. We're on normal difficulty. Alright, Jerry, here we go. That was stupid. I need to jump every attack. No 80% strats. No! Okay, I'm gonna play safe. I forget about that. Okay. Now it is. Get a left kick. Not yet. Okay. Alright, before 40. That's pretty good. Alrighty. Just don't die on Alex. And get the frame perfect trick on Master. That's the only thing you have to do. Just those two things. And we cool. Okay, non-stop bosses until the end. That sucks. Whatever. As long as he doesn't use the defense enhancer, we're cool. Okay, I need to count. 12. Sixty-four. Six. 98. Oh my god. This is the run of the awesomes. What the fuck? So many awesomes. Just so many. Alright, let's go. Fuck you. Whatever. Let's back up. Sucks. Really? Whoa. Okay. Let's go. So I think I can do it with a 5-bar. Because that was kind of a 3-bar, so. Sweet spots. Fuck you. Attack. All right. 11 to 12 kicks. That sucks. Okay, fine, fine, fine. It's good. Nice. 10. One more. Got awesome, dude. So many awesomes this run. Okay. For some reason, still not dead. Should be dead now. There you go. Mio Etu, 5R, then 4.5. Rabbit, release. On, it's time to die. Nice. Right. Can I make it under 50? I don't know. We'll see. Okay, 3.5R, 80. Then 5R. Die. Oh, sucks. That's an insta time loss. Oh god. Whatever. No, I'm so bad at this game. Oh my god. That was so stupid in so many levels. Whatever, dude. No, I'm not gonna get this 50. There's no way. Especially after that. Ankh. Okay, I'm gonna go 4 power bars. I'll die. Yes! No, I was so close. I was so close to get my goal. Fuck you, dude. There you go. I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Where to?
Washington, D.C.
Well, that's pretty far to go, ain't it?
I'm in a hurry. This way's faster than getting on a plane.
Leave it to me, man. But today's Christmas Eve. It ain't Halloween, you know.
I guess I do need to make a stop at a clothing store along the way.
I thought you were in a hurry.
We interrupt this broadcast for breaking news. An astounding event has just taken place in New York City, where President Weller was scheduled to address the nation tonight. The president was on the stage when he was attacked by a man, but it turned out that the assailant was, strangely enough, none other than President Weller himself?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yo, I'm back. That was a bad run. But as bad as if it was, that was still better than my worst 80%. So, in a way, this is not really that bad. I could have been way worse. And still sub 3 hours. Sub 250 is possible. It should be easy, actually. But I don't know what is gonna be my goal. I'm seeing the sum of best. It's 49. That means, yeah, 49. Sub 49 is easy. On real time. Now, cool thing. This is gonna be less time. Or, no, it's more. It's gonna be more on in-game time. We'll see how much. I'm expecting like a 53 or 54. Probably 53. So I guess I might aim for sub 250, but in in-game time. At least for normal. Then hard sub 55, and ultimate sub 3 hours. That's like a quick set of goals. I'll be roughly okay with that. Now I want to finish one of my clips of this stream. Okay. So there's my clip. Nice. I can go back to the run. So we can see the credits. And oh, look at that. It's just 2 minutes. It's probably like 2 minutes and a half, because it's definitely more than on 80%. But that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright, I'll take that. Where can I save this? Nah, fuck it. Don't give a shit. The run is not that good to save it. Alright, I'm destroyed.